Good morning, Bridgeport. Today is Friday, November 8th. I'm Ty Shambaugh.
And I'm Spencer Reichman with another edition of your WBHS News. Congratulations to the following Students of the Month for the month of October. 9th grade, Jordan Morgan. 10th grade, Alyssa Tosin. 11th grade, Corey Mearsman. And 12th grade, David Warwa.
The spring musical will be announced next week. There will be no more group rehearsals for the variety show. Rehearsal from now on will need everyone in the show to attend. Rehearsals will be every Wednesday. If you have any questions, please see Ty, Spencer, or Ms. Porter.
Parent-teacher conferences will be held Monday, November 26th, between 12:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. The NHS tapping will be held this morning.
The Veterans Day Assembly will be held the morning of Monday, November 11th, in the cafeteria.
If you have a relative or anyone you may know who is a veteran, please encourage them to attend so we can honor their service.
And I'm Maddie McMahon giving you a look outside the doghouse. Bethany College is expressing gratitude following a vehicle accident that involved some of their student athletes Saturday evening. A drunk driver collided head-on with a vehicle carrying four players on the women's basketball team. School officials reported that none of the women were injured. Cases of vaping-related lung disease continue to rise across the country. So far, 37 people in 24 states have died. Most of these deaths are from people who vape THC. The Centers for Disease Control and Prevention say there are 1,888 cases confirmed so far. Take care of your lungs, Bridgeport.
Hi, I am Brendan Meager, and we will be interviewing the new bowling coach, Mr. Roberts. Mr. Roberts, what high school did you graduate from?
I graduated from Barnesville High School in 2011.
What college did you graduate from?
I graduated from Muskingum University in the winter of 2015.
Mr. Roberts, tell us about yourself.
Well, I never had the opportunity to bowl when I was in high school. It wasn't a thing. I swam, but I'm looking forward to being a part of a bowling team for the first time. So I'm looking forward to working with everybody on the team at the school.
Mr. Roberts, how many years have you been teaching at Bridgeport?
I've been teaching for 2 years now.
What subject do you teach?
I teach the middle school special education.
Mr. Roberts, is this your first year coaching?
Yes, and I'm really looking forward to it.
Mr. Roberts, what are your plans for the Bridgeport bowling team this year?
I'd like to see the team go as far as we possibly can, improve those that have never that are used to bowling, and then improve upon those that have never had the opportunity to do so before.
Mr. Roberts, what are your plans for the Bridgeport bowling team this year?
I'd like to see those that never had the opportunity before to further their skills and become better bowlers, and then those that are experienced to do the same. Also, if anybody's still interested, feel free to join us. We practice at St. Clair Lanes, and just come talk to me, and I can give you a schedule. Thank you.
Mr. Roberts, thank you for taking the time out of your day to let us interview.
Thank you.
And I'm Haley Ignasek with your sports. The Dogs lost their last game against Cameron 22-33, ending their season with a 1-9 record. Bowling practices started this past Monday. Girls and boys basketball practices have started. The girls' first game will be on November 22nd at Barnesville. The boys' first game will be on November 27th at Monroe Central.
And I'm Brennan Meager with your weather. Today's weather is mostly cloudy with a high of 33 and a low of 24. Saturday's weather is mostly cloudy with a high of 40 and a low of 36. Sunday's weather is partly sunny with a high of 51 and a low of 38.
And I'm Sarah Bloom with your lunch. Today for lunch will be cheeseburger with baked beans, oven fries, and pears. Monday will be a pepperoni roll. Tuesday will be a soft shell taco bar. Wednesday will be popcorn chicken. Thursday is Pizza Hut pizza. And Friday is chicken fajita. Have a great weekend, Bridgeport.
When your legs don't work like they used to before, and I can't sweep you off of your feet, will your mouth still remember the taste of my love? Will your eyes still smile from your cheeks? Darling, I will be loving you till we're 70. And baby, my heart could still fall less. Honey, now